together, piece by piece. I've been feeling like a failure, trying to be braver than I could ever be. It's just not me. Just not my home. I've been holding on so tightly to all the things that I think that satisfy my soul, but I'm letting go.
I can just be me.